Dear students, so today we will continue our classes. So topic for today will be how to write counting 301 to 400. First of all, you write down HTO. O means ones, T means tens, and H means 100. So you write down 300, 1, 0 tens, and 1 is ones, means 301, 302, 303, 304, 305, 306, 307, 308, 309, and 310. Again, you write down 100, tens, and 1. 311, 312, 313, 314, 315, 316, 317, 318, 319, 320. 321, 322, 323, 324, 325, 326, 327, 328, 329, 330. 331, 332, 333, 334, 335, 336, 337, 338, 339, 340. 341, 342, 343, 344, 345, 346, 347, 348, 349, 350. 351, 352, 353, 354, 355, 356, 357, 358, 359, 360. 361, 362, 363, 364, 365, 366, 367, 368, 369, 370. 371, 372, 373, 374, 375, 376, 377, 378, 379, 380. 381, 382, 383, 384, 385, 386, 387, 388, 389, 390. 391, 392, 393, 394, 395, 396, 397, 398, 399, and 400.